A body of mass m at rest explodes into three pieces, two of which of mass m by 4 are thrown off in perpendicular direction. So one piece of m by 4 here, another piece of m by 4 here, perpendicular direction. With the velocities of 3 meter per second and 4 meter per second respectively. Third piece will be thrown off with the velocity 0.5 times of x meter per second. Find the value of x. So what you'll do, we'll apply law of conservation of linear momentum. Conservation of momentum. The resultant momentum of the two pieces should be equal and opposite to the momentum of the third piece, m by 2. This is m by 4. This is m by 4. So let us take the resultant momentum. 3 m by 4 whole square plus 4 m by 4 whole square should be equal to m by 2 into v. So root of 9 m square by 16 plus m square is equal to m by 2 into v. So substituting this value, we are getting v is equal to 2.5 or 0.5 times of phi. 0.5 times of x. So here, when x is equal to 5, velocity will become 2.5 meter per second. So integer question, x should be 5. So find the value of x, x should be equal to 5.